livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there's disorder, there's chaos, and chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud,
on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding, died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Karwan Sarai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
Stage is yours, Basim. I will be watching. Remember, patience, discipline. And when the opportunity presents itself, seize.
Let us get a wider view.
It's our relief.
Thank you.
fire has caused ruckus and alarm.
Discipline. And when the opportunity presents itself, seize it.
I get to hear. So my main objective is. That'll be this assassin's fool this thing.
This is a test, Basim. For you, and you alone.
Okay. How much is this?
Hearken, would-be travelers. The Sahib al-Shurta warns that the roads beyond Baghdad are littered with bandits. Venture there only at your own risk. Citizens! In light of recent allegations of corruption against certain Qadis, the Khalifa would like to remind...
The Shurta are determined to smear my name. Accept this as proof of my innocence.
Citizens! The Muhtasib would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let not pestilence taint your wares and defile your product. Citizens! The Muhtasib would like to remind all merchants that the price limits set upon applicable products are to be strictly observed.
That's the line of that.
What? Where's my pouch?
Peace, friend.
Good to see you.
Let us see what you have got.
Here's what I've got. Useful for strengthening one's gear. Never know when these will come in handy.
So we stopped. Okay, quick refill.
Excellent choice. Thinking of refining your gear? Sold. Nothing further.
I must be on my way.
Farewell, sir.
The Khalifa reminds you that while thieving is strictly forbidden in Baghdad,
looks like around a unit.
Keep their purses close and their valuables closer.
Lest they fall prey to... I still got a poster if I've just spoke to that guy.
The things that pass for art these days. Greetings.
Be welcome, sir.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Here is what's in stock.
Okay, that's a sweet amount for Kido. Modify these items.
Got what you needed.
I will see you later.
Farewell then.
Poor likeness.
That all controlled products and items must be marked by the official seal. Remember to check for the official seal.
What is the delay?
I am not certain. Some guards came poking around and ordered us all to wait.
At this rate, we will be here until next sundown.
Oh.
Hold on!
Just passing through.
Come over here. Quick.
We were promised steady work and fruitful returns. Now we're being made to slog in the desert. We were deceived. Please, you must help us.
Tell me what I can do to help.
The man who brought us has a deed that binds us to Mas'ud. If he has not collected his fee, he should still be here.
If I can relieve these men of their duty, it will not be long before Al-Ghul catches wind of his disbanded workforce.
Okay.
What delays your departure, friend?
Someone by the name of Mas'ud saw fit to inspect my wares. And so here I wait. Who does he think he is?
What is it you are carrying? I ask only so that I may collect it for you.
Would you do that? I would take great joy in seeing that man in a fit of anger. It is a crate of silks and spices.
Ready your camel. I will see what I can do. If I can get that merchant to leave, his abrupt departure may lure Al-Ghul out. Pay me no mind.
Greetings, my friend. What sorts of goods are you traveling with?
Ivory and honey. And you? Are you seeking to trade?
Perhaps. For now, I will browse for a little longer.
Halt! Well, sure. You'll be back. What's happening? Worth checking.
Wait, just...
A crate with spices and silks. There cannot be too many of those around.
What?
Ignore me.
You have not seen these droids.
What? Wait, it's gone. Hey, Webs, look out! No, please, look out!
I am not here.
What's going on? That will hide them.
Hold on!
That's odd.
Hold on! What's going on? Oh, I hope there's some action. Jesus, it's trench.
What's that? Nothing here.
There goes your
hey, parade. What's going on? What? How
never a bad idea.
Eyes aren't too bad today.
Keep calm.
Yeah!
Hey, what's that?
Hold up!
It's all looked up. Yeah, I don't know if they need to kill everybody here, but... So, going towards...
Do not mind me. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Could I interest you in some fruits and vegetables today? My pomegranates are ripe and succulent.
Is that what you have come to trade? Let me think on it.
And he's gonna cut a few more.
Well met, traveler. The Karwan Sarai is rich with wares today. I was wondering if you had any goods to sell?
I only deal in dirham. And what I sell are not goods, boy. Though I suppose that depends on who you ask.
I am not sure I understand.
I sell men, laborers. But my lot is spoken for.
Could I change your mind? I have coin to spare, and could use men such as yours.
15,000.
15,000.
That is absurd. Who has the means to pay so much?
It is better to keep that question to yourself. Be on your way now.
A strange thing to happen upon. Perhaps I can use this to my advantage. If I am going to free those laborers, I will have to steal the deed.
Okay.
Those two men are having a loud dispute, but not loud enough. How might I push them over the edge? As you were. Now to free those men.
What? My purse is bad.
Where is
gun?
Indeed. Have I dropped it?
Help!
No, no, no,
please
no.
Help me. There is a cut purse about. Look out! Help! 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 Help!
Please help me! Call the watch! Someone's taken my purse! I need help!
Turn the DJ.
Right. Back to the boredom.
Hey, what's going on? What?
Just a quick peek.
Pungent. This must be the caravan merchant's crate.
Will be held tomorrow evening and be open to the public.
artists featured will include the students of Arib al-Ma'muniyya. The Khalifa invites you to bathe in the talents of Baghdad's finest rising star.
Is that what I think?
Is this your crate?
Ah, it is indeed. The guards returned it to you.
In a manner of speaking.
Very good, very good. I must repay you. You seem like a man who enjoys a good meal. Care for some spice?
Not today, no. But I will ask that you loudly proclaim your departure. Make sure Mas'ud notices.
We share the same mind. My thanks to you, Ya Sadiqi.